Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today I am doing a challenge, a new YouTuber challenge, and I am supposed to answer a couple of questions. I really do hope I will answer them under 6 minutes. Wish me luck. Thank you, because I need it.
Why did you pick your channel name?
I picked my channel name because firstly it's my middle name, and I was thinking I needed to have my mini world. Besides, my middle name has got such a powerful meaning. It means a warrior or a soldier, so this is my little haven of peace.
What can we expect to see from your channel?
You expect to see a lot of lifestyle vlogs, faith and relationship videos, and also cooking videos because I love to cook. I mean, I love to eat, so I should at least know how to cook.
Share two truths and one lie about yourself.
So, two truths and one lie. I'll put them in no particular order. I love being surrounded by a lot of people. I hate chickens. I can't stand chickens. And the third one is I met a former NFL player in 2021.
How often do you plan to post new content?
I plan to post twice, at least twice a week.
Why should I subscribe to you?
Should subscribe to my channel because I'm such a darling. I mean, where else would you have the fun except this channel? But on a serious note, you just need to be on this channel. This is the winning team. You'll love it here.
How would you respond to a mean comment?
I would block them. That's too harsh, eh? But if they exceed, I would block them. If not, if they're mean on a normal level, I'll just be kind to them.
What's your biggest YouTube pet peeve?
You guess biggest YouTube pet peeve is probably having a video that I didn't expect to blow up, and the one that I had put on my nails in doesn't even blow up. It's irritating.
There are a channel to watch on YouTube.
Talolopo Solutions.
What state do you live in?
Lusaka.
How do you respond to a Sabi in person?
I would get them ice cream. Okay, maybe let's get them what they like, but I would take them out on a date.
What upcoming YouTube artist would you choose to sing Happy Birthday to you, tag them?
Timwani Love, have you heard her voice? You'll fall in love.
Fried food.
I love chicken in whatever way it is prepared. Chicken is my favorite food to eat.
Do you respond to all comments?
Yes, I do. Pretty much.
Do you prefer comedy, action, or suspense?
Because I love to laugh a lot, I prefer comedy.
Last movie you watched at the theater?
Haven't been to the theater in a number of years. So if Netflix counts as a theater, then it's definitely fine wine. You need to watch this brilliant Nigerian movie.
How many years has YouTube been around?
YouTube, I think it should be 16. Yeah, I think 16 years since 2005.
How can a man go outside in the pouring rain without protection and not have a hair on his head to get wet?
Is he dreaming? Like, is it one of those scenarios in your dream? But I think maybe he's bold because he doesn't have a hair on his head get wet, so he's definitely bald. We've come to the end of this new YouTuber challenge. I really do hope you had fun listening to my answers. And wait, what do you think are my two truths and one lie? I'm excited to see what you guys, I am eager to see what you guys will be commenting, because even I don't really know which one is truthful. Okay, but honestly, I do know which one is truthful and which one is a lie. But I'm looking forward to see your answers. Until then, see you in my next video. Goodbye.